everybody, welcome back to another Let's Play Detroit Become Human. So we're on part 5 today. We've literally just played through Connor and Kara. So Connor helped Lieutenant Anderson, is that his name, with a homicide, and Kara escaped Todd with Alice. So that was my heart, like, boom, 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 boom. I'm still on a come down. Yeah, we're on part 5 today, and I'm just gonna get into it. So, like, I just hope you all enjoy. Where are we now? Is this Carl's house? With Marcus? Yeah.
That was by far the most boring party I've been to in the last 25 years. Every time I go to one of these, I ask myself, what the hell am I doing here? I hate cocktail parties and all the schmoozers that go there.
Well, it's a chance for all those people who admire your work to meet you.
Yeah. No one gives a damn about art. All they care about is how much money they're going to make out of it. Come on, let's have a drink. All the excitement of this whole thing has made me thirsty.
Scotch, neat as usual?
Absolutely.
Okay, but you know what your doctor would say.
Yeah, well, he can kiss my ass. Did you leave the light on in the studio?
No, I'm sure I didn't.
Call the police.
This is Carl Manfred's android at 8941 Lafayette Avenue. We've just returned home and found the lights on. There may have been a break-in.
There may have been a break-in.
Let's go check it out.
Let's take our car. He's ballsy. Like, what if it is a robber? Who's that?
Leo!
Oh my god, it's his son.
What are you doing?
Is he trying
to refuse to help me, so I'm helping myself. It's crazy what some people pay for this shit.
Don't touch them.
Look, they're all gonna be mine sooner or later anyway. Just think of it as a down payment on my inheritance.
Marcus, get him away from there. Get him out of here.
Be reasonable. This isn't gonna get you anywhere.
All you ever do is tell me to go away. What's wrong, Dad? Not good enough for you? Not perfect, like this fucking thing?
That's enough! Get out! Right now!
What makes it so special anyway, huh? What's it got that I don't...
Leave him alone!
Come on! Let's see what you got!
Nope.
Marcus, don't defend yourself, you hear me? Don't do anything.
Go ahead, hit me. What you waiting for? Think you're a man? Act like one.
Stop it!
What's the matter, too much of a pussy?
Stop it, Leo! Stop it!
Too scared to fight back, you fucking bitch!
Do I even have a choice? Like, honestly, I don't have a choice.
Right, I forgot you're not a real person. You're just a fucking piece of plastic.
No, Leo, leave him alone.
No. I'm gonna destroy you. And it'll just be me and my dad. I'm gonna tear you apart, and nobody's gonna give a shit. Nothing. You hear me? You're nothing.
No.
No.
Carl, no.
Hey, please don't go. Don't leave.
Remember, Marcus, don't let anybody tell you who you are.
No, is she dying?
No. Dad. No. Please.
This is all your fault. This never would have happened if it weren't for you.
Excuse me?
The android. Who's the android?
What's the other one? What are these ones?
Why'd you kill him? What happened before you took that knife? How long were you in the attic?
Oopsies.
Why didn't you even try to run away?
Say something, goddammit! I'm out of here. We're wasting our time interrogating a machine. We'll get nothing out of it.
You could always try roughing up a little. After all, it's not human.
Androids don't feel pain. You would only damage it, and that wouldn't make it talk. Deviants also have a tendency to self-destruct when they're in stressful situations.
Okay, smartass. What do we do then?
I could try questioning it.
What do we have to lose? Go ahead. Suspect's all yours.
Thanks, bro. Extract confession.
What the fuck is it doing now?
He. Let's have a look and see down there what we've got. Yes! Sometimes. Let's analyze first, we can get a bit more information. Finds the software, instability, probability, self-destruction law. Do I need to keep it low? Okay, that's Carlos's blood. Burn marks, oh. Repeated marking over 16 months caught by cigarettes. Oh. Poor little thing. Non-critical damage level 2 caused by baseball. That was 19 days ago. Let me get it. Housekeeper. Manufactured, oh yeah, we're in 31 or 38, oh no, 31, surely. Right, okay. Start with the photos. That's what I'd do.
You recognize him? It's Carlos Ortiz. Stabbed 28 times.
28 times. Fucking hell.
That was written on the wall in his blood.
Figured it out. Wounds.
They're damaged.
You're damaged.
Did your owner do that? Did he beat you?
My slipper just came off. Were you sure?
I'm not going to hurt you.
We spoke to the other guy at the start of the game, and he still died. Oh my god, I honestly cannot get my foot up. I'm just trying to put my bloody foot up. Let's probe that.
If you won't talk, I'm going to have to probe your memory.
No! No, please don't do that.
Mm-hmm.
What? What are you gonna do to me?
Well,
they're gonna destroy me, aren't they?
Let's find out.
They're going to disassemble you to look for problems in your biocomponents.
I'm just trying to get comfy at the same time.
If they want to understand what happened.
Why did you tell them you followed me?
Because it's his job.
Why couldn't you just have left me?
Duh.
I was programmed to hunt deviants like you. I just accomplished my mission.
I don't want
to
die.
Why is it when I've got pink lights on, any time I go closer to the camera, it goes blue? I'm itching my leg, by the way.
I can't.
I can't, yeah. Bruh. Choose approach. Should we just probe its memory?
You leave me no choice.
Oopsies. Wait, why do you think Silicon's swearing around? Fucking hell. Oh my god. Weirdly long fingers.
What the fuck is
it destroying itself? Stop it, goddammit!
No! I thought if you died.
I can't! I can't stop it!
Android smashes his head. So there's two other outcomes in that. And from the Carlos flashback, there was one other outcome. Okay, it looks like we're back with Kara and Alice. Guess they got on the bus. Gaslight. Do 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 do.
Thank you for needing to join us.
All right. End of the line.
End of the line?
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave.
Alice, what?
Any other place we could spend the night?
I have no idea. She's gonna have to leave.
Sounds bad. Look at her little face. That's not bloody thing. Okay. Open 24/7 can't stay, but it's a washing place. John's coffee won't be open before morning. Motel, comfortable but not discreet. Will need money. Okay. Uncomfortable but safe. How to get in? Very uncomfortable but discreet. Shop is closed. Didn't mean to click on that one. And that one's open 24/7. Can't sleep here. Ask for help. Right, okay. Let's go this way. I want to run. I really want to run. It's annoying when I can't run. Guess let's go to the laundrette first. See what we've got going on there. See what we've got going on there. Okay. There is a dude in there. Let's enter. It's warm.
It's warm in here. You'll feel better in no time.
Preach, Kara. Okay, this program complete. Dry clothes. You could take them. Asleep? Can't even see. He's asleep though. Let's just get him.
What are you doing? They're not our clothes. We made them, Alice.
I'm sneeze.
Something warm and I need to get rid of this unit.
Whoa.
We can't.
She whispers really loud.
I'm sorry, Alice, but we have to do this.
We have to do this. We have to. Salt peps. Do you want to be warm or not? Whoopsies. You get you to do a lot with just one side of the controller. Okay. They're not looking for me. For me? I hope they're not looking for me. Well, I'm surprised that those things fit up. What are you doing, man? There was so much to read. Sentry. The beeline to the disaster. Why could that not come out of my mouth? Beeline to disaster. Okay. I don't care about that. It's time to face the music. Live concerts to make a comeback. Oh my god, it's 2021. 10 ways to please your man and keep him. My husband got an android pregnant. Whoa. Leafy? That's raunchy. Gaslighter. Does this mean that? Yeah, it does. Okay. Can't get any cash out because we don't have a card. That's of the cards. Ugh, Alice, stop, man. Should we try that star? Is it down here? It said we can ask for help, so what the fuck are you doing? What are you doing? Can't stay here all night, Alice. Where the fuck can I get up there?
Alice, you're freezing cold.
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
We're wearing gloves that shouldn't be drenched.
You look lost.
I have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
Place for tonight.
Where did he just disappear to? Where the hell did he go?
Come on, Alice.
Thank you for using Detroit.
Right, let's go over there. I don't know how he got wet so quickly. It's like fresh clothes.
Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
Can I help you?
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go.
Should have called you, little sister.
Let's spend some money so we can get a room for tonight.
Look, this is a convenience store, lady, not the Salvation Army. I can't start handing out cash to every bum in the neighborhood.
No bum. Why is it making me look at that? I need to just look at Alice. Do I need to go to Alice? Use Alice for
what? I need your help. You see those cans over there? I want you to go over and knock them down.
Knock them down?
Shh.
Why?
Please.
Stop shouting.
Alice, trust me.
You all right? Are you hurt? Well, don't worry. It's just a few cans. They made a lot of noise, that's all.
Come on, let's go.
was easier. Thanks, man. Didn't take anything wrong.
Fuck!
Sorry, Nathan.
We have some cash.
You used me to steal that money. How could you do that? I trusted you.
Be great.
You're right. I shouldn't have done that. I'm sorry, Alice. I'll never do it again.
Back up. Now let's go get a warm room. Come on. Let's go to the motel. Don't really want to explore anymore. We've got the money. Might as well. $4. $40. Mug bar rose.
Hi.
Hi. I'd like a room.
Definitely $40. Up front.
Hey.
Did your name and address? Here, driver's license.
I left it in the car.
No worries. We can deal with it tomorrow.
I mean, he said he thought of me. I'd be like, you can go and get it if you want.
Have a good night.
Good night.
Uh-huh.
Let's go, Alice.
Boom.
Do you think he believed you?
I don't know, Alice. All I know is you're nice and warm tonight.
Sounds like fun. Number 28. There we go. Oh, nice and warm. Y'all gonna make me act a fool up in here. Oh, she's still got the gun.
Here, give me your coat.
What the fuck? She's still got the gun. Thought she left that thing here. I mean, no murder weapon, so that's alright. What else can I do? Look. The look of a deviant. Oh, fuck. I'm not good with camera angles.
Let's get these clothes off. They're soaking wet. I'll just put these in the bathroom to dry.
Why not on the radio? Oh, there is one. I thought it was the one in the bedroom. Do androids bathe and shower? think in the rain she'd explode.
Why did he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry.
Bless her.
I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me.
Alice.
Why couldn't we just be happy?
Hon, that's sad.
You'll never leave me, right?
Never.
I promise you'll never go.
Promise. Pinky promise.
I promise.
Pinky promise.
Will we be together forever?
Yes, we will.
Forever.
Imagine if I just like, can't promise that. Can't promise that. She'd be like, what the fuck? Is there anything for me to do? Oh. That must be hella uncomfortable. Well, I did it. Ah, it's going everywhere. Yay! Watch Alice from chair. There's so many different things. I think what that is a sign of, guys, is that I'm going to leave this episode here. This is episode 5. It is around 40 minutes, probably just under 40 minutes. So I hope you've all enjoyed this one. Like, subscribe, comment if you're liking the series so far, and I will see you in the next part. Bye.